It's recording.
So here we have it, my new 18 meter heavy duty radio structures tower, which arrived earlier today on the back of a wagon with a crane, and believe you me, you need it. If you buy one of these towers, I wouldn't count on having 5 or 6 blokes to lift this off, because I don't think you'll do it. This thing weighs a ton. It really is. It was even, it took 4 guys to move it on rollers down my pathway. God knows how many people it would take to carry the thing. But there you go. 16 inches bottom section, 13 inches middle section, and 10 inches the top section. And we've got the rotator cage there. That's made for my PST rotator. Got a pretty hefty winch on there as well. Looks quite good. So yeah, it's a few weeks. I ordered it about 7 weeks ago. And it's here already. Looks quite good. Looks the business. But I think it's better than my old one. That was an absolute load of rubbish, that was. That was an Ultron Tower. Aluminium. This has got to support my three element step IR. And looking at it, I don't think we're going to have any problems whatsoever. And if I turn round, you can see the base plate and plinth that this thing sits on. That's a beast itself. Oh look, there's Lady, the Staffordshire Bull Terrier. That's 6 foot high, that is. Haven't quite worked out how we're going to lift the tower onto it yet, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. This thing weighed a ton in itself. I had to bring that down the path on rollers. Yep, looks the business. It's about 6 tons of silk, six or seven, no more than that actually, about 8 tons of concrete underneath it. I say a pretty heavy duty winch there. Let's kind of have a look. There you go. That's the winch. Nice and shiny and new. So it won't look like that in a few years' time, mind you. Keep it all greased up. It should have years of use. Top there. Base plate again. The base plate, all concrete. Obviously, the wire's not on there yet, the cable. I'm going to take another quick look at the tower before we go bouncing around on my lawn here. My noisy neighbour. Oh, take a look at the sky. Let's have a look. That's the winch. It's not much, I suppose it's the same as the other one. See, the build quality seems quite good. Sorry about the jumpiness. I'll never make a camera man, I tell you. It's even got, if you can see them from here. It's already got the bits on there where you can put guys if you want. Not that I'm going to put guys on this one, but if you want to put them on there, you can. You can just see them on the top of each section. This is how it came, completely assembled. So it saves a lot of hassle anyway. All the cables in there, all the cables on the winch. So it's just going to be a case of putting it onto the base plate and plinth, and we'll be away. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Anyway, I hope you've seen enough. And hopefully, I'll document the whole thing, and in a few weeks' time, this will be up in the sky with my antenna on top. Cheerio, folks.